So Jrue Holiday really got traded to the Boston Celtics, and it's absolutely crazy to me how much help Boston and Milwaukee need all to beat a 34-year-old Jimmy Butler. I mean, this guy has to be Michael Jordan's son because all these teams are so fearful of this man. But all I gotta say is Jimmy Butler, come to my New York Knicks and win a championship with Jalen Brunson.